Well, that's it. We're back with another episode, picking up straight from where we left off. So let's get going, shall we? I think. Okay, just one path. Pick up these items, so I'll go. Now, they are weak to physical, so do I just go for it? Did I miss? Oh, it's on there, that's why. But I did miss him. Oh, he's obsessed.
That worked out. Keep it up.
Oh, I can't go up them ones. Can't go up them ones. What's up these ones?
They saw us.
Right, so I think I want to give them ones though, because there's items. Which I can't get. Why can't I get to them? Huh. Can I smash the debris then? Nope. No idea then. I'll just make whale.
Understood.
So is my way down there through this way, but I'm guessing. Yes, sweet.
They found us. Get ready, everyone.
Here we go.
Let the battle begin.
So stay sharp.
They're dead.
Love that.
I'm in my way.
What a finale. Keep your energy up, everyone.
Not bad, if I say so myself.
So, rank 2 on the healer.
I think we're in the clear.
Keep it.
Sweet, I definitely wanted all them arms.
You're weak against this. Do it again.
I don't need to do it again.
This is bad.
Why, hello there.
Our usual tactics should work.
We gotta keep pushing forward.
The two remaining.
Only two enemies left. Only one left! Finish them off! What a finale! Keep your energy up, everyone!
Wish every fight was that easy, eh?
I think we got them all. We'll be safe for a while.
Somewhere safe. All right.
Okay.
Thank goodness.
Thank you. Let's hurry.
Add items on to pick up here.
Yeah.
Oh, and a chest.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, then. There's another item back there somewhere. I swear I picked that up. I'm guessing this way. Yeah. I'm guessing we continue to go up.
However,
yes.
In the abandoned mines.
What was that sound?
Brace yourselves. It's collapsing.
The entrance!
Damn it! Now how are we supposed to get inside?
We'll not be getting in this way. That collapse was no accident. He means to hold our advance. Best to seek another way. And I've a plan to do it.
The plan's more than I have. Right. Lead the way.
Before we go any further, I would have my answers. We must speak of the man Luis executed.
So, were you a friend to Grius?
Yes. I knew him as Alces, Arvid Alces. He'd been engaged as a tutor to His Royal Highness, teaching him swordsmanship at the King's behest.
I see.
Yes. Well, it was back when I myself was serving as one of His Highness's personal guards.
You're a personal guard for the Prince.
I was. Now he is lost to me. Which brings me to the heart of my concern. I hope you can give me the answer I seek. Why were you trying to kill Luis?
Well...
revenge. The assassination is for His Highness. To avenge his death.
Revenge?
Not just for the Prince. Luis killed the King as well.
Alces was a calculating man. Callous, where softer hearts falter. He was not some wild-eyed revolutionary, driven by petty emotion. Why would such a man sacrifice all in the name of revenge?
Who knows? Is that all you wanted to know, then?
If nothing else, you were friends of Alces. Once more, I would humbly request your blades at my side.
I'd think you'd find surer allies among the Guard.
You saw for yourself their failings today. A legion may be easily divided. A squad of few elites, however, moves as one. I'll have us into the Grand Cathedral. I know the way. Will you assist me?
Naturally. How about you?
Of course. I said that before I even came up.
Of course.
Right. Not much point in asking, really.
Believe all the mess at the King's funeral. Our country's doomed, isn't it?
Pretty chaotic here.
With good reason. I was there, and even I struggled to grasp the situation.
Oh, you're back. Have you seen Maria?
Maria?
She's missing. Shit.
She heard the commotion and ran off. She can't have gotten far.
Oi, Fabienne, we found Maria.
Maria!
Don't move her. She suffered a blow to the head.
She must have been caught in the wave of people fleeing. Poor girl.
She's unconscious, but I don't believe it's life-threatening.
Oh, but he'll... he'll be along soon, won't he?
He's...
I'm sorry.
I was... prepared for the worst, but... oh...
damn it.
He's not coming home. See, I felt like something was going to happen to him.
Sounds like she'll have to stay put and rest for a while.
You've been using him, so I don't think that'll be the case.
Inside. Most of the soldiers sent in to help haven't returned. I expect Luis's forces made short work of them. No one's sure if that human's corpse is safe either. So it's just been left to rot.
Underground, there is a mausoleum where the dead are interred. It opens to the Grand Cathedral on the other side.
And we can trust your word, can we? How do we even get into this mausoleum?
There's a gate just beside the recruitment center. We'll make our way in from there.
Right. Let's hurry.
Check your motivated by pressing L1. Archetypes as manifestations of heroes can sense fame of their user. You'll grow more popular naturally and by helping other people. In addition, mag proportionate to your ranking will accumulate daily at any coronation rock. where leading candidates face their card into their surface by the king's magic. You can collect multiple times a day. You can cut multiple days with us. Okay.
This I can afford.
I'm running out of options here.
I see the soldier's morale is all but evaporated.
In the end, it's someone else's problem.
Hang on a minute, you.
You're sad, man.
The Royal Guard is sloppy, aren't they?
All right.
Well,
even so. I'm a little worried.
But I don't need to go to speak to Moore.
Let's go.
All right.
Because I've learned everything I want to. Yeah, I think.
Look.
Ready?
Let's go.
All right.
Doesn't it seem like?
Let's hurry.
Onward.
Look.
Alright then, so I kind of want to get down to that chest. So I might go to the left first. I can't, okay. Nope. Straight ahead it is. So I'm guessing I can come back. Just make sure I don't miss anything. But I'm guessing I have to come back to this area. Okay, sound.
Wait.
We're going there.
Strange as he is, that pale fellow's magic works. Good for rooting out the rats.
A blasted mage set a trap. Not surprising. We knew he was expecting us.
And you still fell for it? At least you'll be in good company.
What? I can't be.
Wait, is this Grius?
Is this the price of my failure, then? The prince? For having lost him, you too would abandon me. Why did you leave me alone in the dark when you escaped with His Highness? I have sought him for so many years to no avail. And now, I... Of course. It is only just that you be the one to send me to him now.
Get up! Fight!
I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
No! You have it wrong! The prince is alive!
Hey!
He's right. We do hunt, Luis, but not for revenge. We mean to lift the prince's curse!
Is that true? His Highness is... still...
Yes.
It's true.
So you have to keep fighting.
You mean, if that's true, then I... Oh, Lodestar, who wanders in solemn duty. Oh, thou anguished traveler.
Your IQ agrees after this.
Finally been broken. Now choose thy path. Transcending all odds, I choose life of my own will! Thank you. Thou hast chosen a noble parting. Henceforth, thy fears and insecurities become thy light. Thou art the brilliant star that shall illuminate the King's Road. Now, awaken.
My name is Aislinn Pacelli Majal Hulkenberg.
That's a name.
That really is a name. And last of the honor guard. Once more, I take up arms in my liege's name.
Alcis, I will see you freed.
I am sworn to, in his royal name, with this power, I shall open the way! Alcis, 'tis almost finished!
I'm sensing a huge surge of power. Hang on, it almost seems like... the two archetypes are resonating with each other!
Okay. Okay.
I'm so sorry.
I may as well give it a go. Oh. Kinda don't want to do any. Yeah, let's give it a go. Just because I'm sort of like the mage, it takes more damage. Okay.
It's okay. We can do this.
So I don't know what's going to be strong against seeing what we try electric, just because nothing's been weak to electric yet. I kind of feel like it's going to be light again. Okay, I'm fine with that.
No holding back.
Yeah. Okay.
Not now.
I really don't know how I feel about keeping her as a knight. Obviously she'll tank stuff, but I don't know.
I shall vanquish evil.
I feel stronger.
I swear they've lowered.
Nice. I feel stronger already.
I shall strive to use this power wisely.
Unless you don't carry over between archetypes. Could be that.
Rest now, Alsace. We will protect Maria and His Royal Highness.
Oh, isn't this crystal just like what we saw in the abandoned mine? It gives me the same nasty feeling. Come on, let's just destroy it.
First he wakes the dead, and now this bizarre object. This man is dangerous and must be stopped.
You said you were a royal knight, didn't you? Were you there, on the night the prince was attacked?
Yes, though I was the least among the order then. We saw His Highness afflicted with a horrific curse. But soon after, he mysteriously vanished. Alsace was one of His Highness's closest confidants when he disappeared. I'd wondered if they were both lost to us.
But I could see it when we told you the truth. You believed the prince was alive, didn't you?
I'd left my post to wander the land. A search party, at least in intent. News of the king's demise brought me back. Thence, we met. Now, onward. Tis nothing. Let us go.
Don't tis nothing mean. You took a hard hit early on. Let's head back for now.
But...
We've come this far, so he'll be looking to buy time. It's just as you advised before. We can't rush in if we're to see this through. What say you? We can withdraw for now, right?
I can let her decide.
I say it's up to her.
I'll trust your judgment. Homeward then.
Ah, you're just in time. Maria's awake. She's not hurt too badly, but she's locked up in her room and won't come out. I told her that her father wouldn't be coming home.
So she knows.
Oh, I should say, I found a note in his belongings. Meant for you all, I'm sure. It said, if there's anything left that could serve you, take it. I left his belongings in his room, so you're free to have a look. Now that you're here, I'll go check on her one more time. Try to rest, and I'll be back shortly.
Damn you, Louise.
Can I assume you're still dedicated to the mission?
Mission?
Killing Louise to lift the prince's curse. We've lost a lot already. We can't afford to give up after one failure.
Don't worry. I've no intention of giving up now.
What do you think? Are you going after Louise?
Absolutely.
Of course I am.
Yes. Someone has to bring the bastard to justice. You saw what would happen under his rule. We can't just let him doom this country.
Thus do you seek Luis's death. Knowing the truth, may I join your cause? I heard of your trials at the fort, and considering all I've seen and heard, Luis clearly aims to seize the throne.
Allow me to lend my blade. Even if we can put the man down, if we can't save the heir to the throne, it would be all for naught. Until the day His Highness, the Prince's life is saved. I will fight through all obstacles.
We'd be happy to have you. But are you sure?
It is but another leg on my own long journey, and now I may travel in good company. What say you?
We'd welcome you, gladly.
Truly? Thank you. I shall strive to protect you, as you saved me.
Seems a bit redundant to say after all you've done for us, but we're glad to have you.
Leave it to me. Then let us be bound in both purpose and trust. My life is your shield, and my blade is your strength.
The steadfast vassal, Hulkenberg. Within her dwells the virtue of the knight. Nurture thy bond with her, and a new power yet slumbering within thee may awaken.
I would stake my very life upon it.
Oh! Now that she's part of the team, we ought to show her. Here. This is the prince. He's been asleep for a long, long time.
His Royal Highness.
He's stable. But unless we can do something about that curse, he's finished.
That mage could be the key to this. I couldn't guess what he aims to accomplish, but if we can capture him, he could lead us straight to Luis.
Doubtless he seeks the royal scepter. 'Tis enshrined in a chamber in the cathedral under a powerful warding seal. Such magic would likely take days of concentration to dispel, even with powers to do so.
You figure that's why he said we've got until the morning period ends? If it's true, we still have some days until the morning ends. Leaves us a little time to spare. But what did he mean when he told us to wait for the Day of Calamity? Just an ominous name for the day he grabs the scepter?
He can tell us himself at the end of a sword. The innkeeper's given her blessing, so we'll use this place as our headquarters for now.
Yeah, probably for the best. It's already gotten late today, so let's reconvene here tomorrow. Do you feel responsible for Grias and Maria?
Of course I do.
That's not your burden to bear alone, okay? I don't make much of a guide, do I? I can't even give proper directions. God, I wish I wasn't so useless.
Now you're the one overthinking things.
You're right. This isn't like me, is it? Sorry. My grief is getting better of me. But I've got to shape up. Grias gave his life for that mission. We can't let him down. Let's figure it out as a team, all right? I'll do whatever I can.
Oh, I'm getting... Oh, rank 2. Okay, okay, okay.
Gotta focus on the here and now, not the past.
Oh, nice.
Well, you should get some rest tonight in preparation for tomorrow. Let's rest.
I gotta quit save.
Really? What exactly do you have against sleep?
Got a point.
I saw it all unfold. An ally became a friend, and he awakened to your power. But his path was cut short. It is all too easy to forget the fragility of life, until the tragedy of its loss. Yet, I feel his efforts were not in vain. He never turned from his fears and worries, unflinching to the last. Just as the lives of old heroes are passed down through their tales, so too will his heart. You have inherited the story of an unsung revolutionary and all its power.
Oh, so I get that back, okay.
Such power rarely awakens without trials. Even should you overcome them, your virtues will be tested time and time again. You must carry on, honing your archetypes and heart with painful sincerity. That is the first step towards changing the world. I have faith in you.
You may come across items that grow your archetypes in various places, similar to the hero's essence you see from Morph. You can use them from the items menu. They grant experience directly to an archetype without having to battle. Okay, cool.
Forgive me. There's one more important thing. You can visit as long as you have the calm and time to open a book. But when threats lurk nearby, we may not always have the luxury of attention undivided. And danger is an inconvenience so often encountered, of course. As such. A smart-looking fellow, isn't he? There's a special magic igniter embedded in his collar, too. Much as I'd like to join you in person, I cannot. I can, however, send his consciousness in my place. If you see him in places of battle, do stop to pet him, won't you?
Always.
You'll find him a most helpful companion. If you would survive the trials to come, think not only of the powers you know, but how they might be combined. Now, until we meet again.
What? No matter.
Time marches on, and the age of a new king draws nearer.
Sorry.
Think nothing of it.
Yeah.
I'd say...
Sweet, so I get to control her now then.
It'll be all right.
All good.
Yeah.
True.
For real.
Now then.
Yeah.
Got it.
Let's focus.
So I've got 10 days to do this.
there. So... give it a shot.
Okay.
We should go.
What's happened?
Can't see a single good option here. Too much trouble.
If so, let's give it a shot.
Oh, so I can lock new archetypes as well. Okay, cool. So I've got plenty of time between, got 10 days to the dungeon.
Why?
What's it gonna cost me? I mean, it's only 150, I just want more to see what it's like what happens.
Hey.
Well, I already knew that. Oh, a moving stone statue. Ah. Well, that's actually really useful.
Come again anytime.
You're right.
Because I'll give that wind move to someone as well.
All right then.
Okay.
What now?
A rank 10 on that. Okay, main overall quest. Got 10 days to do that. I want to do this. Can I track it? So, famous church on Sun Lumio Street. Sure. So I have something over here. That's gonna be another quest.
What are you doing?
Oh. Grand, isn't it? Now what am I to do?
Okay.
Please, if there's anything you can do. Thank you much.
So I've got 8 days to do that, that's fine. Ah, so that's perfect to do it now, so.
What on earth are you doing?
Alright then.
I don't know which building the church is. Why not?
I wonder.
Oh, yeah, then. Oh, so this will use up the day as well. Yeah, I'll do this, then I'll go cook at night. Yeah, let's do it. Why can't it be voice acted?
Come on!
nevertheless. Oh my.
So I can't even finish that in one day.
All right.
Okay.
Within the
your character is measured by 5 royal virtues, each of which can be increased in various ways. Honing the royal virtue, courage, wisdom, tolerance, eloquence, and imagination will help you solve the followers' problems and improve your relationship with them. You might improve your virtues by working, aiding people, or testing your courage. Try talking with Gallagher for ideas. She knows a lot about the town and can give you more information. On days you don't visit a dungeon, you'll have enough energy left for activities at night. You can visit followers that are only available at night or hone your real virtues. Galka might have advice on what to do at night.
Please, if you can help, I'm just...
Oh.
Fancy a bit of info.
Okay, I know that water is quite expensive, so I'll leave that on for a little while.
Just between us.
Okay, so I've got to keep buying stuff before I can do that as well. Okay. Oh. Oh. Interesting.
Yeah.
That reminds me.
We certainly will.
You're a big help.
Next up is... Oh, right!
The finishing touch is the addition of fruit as a secret ingredient. But we aren't adding it onto the place. Grate it in and simmer or put it on top. If it's secret ingredients, I've got to grate it in and simmer, I assume.
In that case.
Whoa.
Time marches on, and the age of a new king draws nearer.
Right.
Oh, will do. 9 days, that's fine. Plenty of time.
What happened?
So, I haven't done Bat Deuce stuff yet, so...
Alright, then.
Okay, I have more stuff here that I can do. I was about to start pointing then, but yeah, that won't work. So let me go hand in that quest. I won't go to Travis Church thing. And then if I that doesn't end the day, I'll go speak to that dude and finish off the story.
Now what am I to do? What in the blazes?
Hahahaha Nice. Magma pearls, increased wisdom, and 2,000. I'll take it. Where's the church?
All right, then.
It's definitely on this street. I just don't know which building it is. I kind of want to say it's the one to the left. But also, I still want to see what that quest is. Oh, it's here. Yes, this was the Ignatius shop, wasn't it? So I do need to go to the left. Yeah, why not?
What?
Yes.
With the report that demonstrates your real virtues, you can gain upper hand and win new supporters. Gain upper hand, sorry. Consider the type of villa you'd like to be and respond well when someone questions your capabilities. Okay.
Right.
Okay, so I need to help with this. Okay. I know. So yeah, that's the church here. What was I doing in the church?
What now?
Church is a breath of fresh air. I'll buy that. Can I do it from here? Oh, I can do it from here. Aha, there we go. There.
What's happened?
You there?
Thank you so very much.
Rusty accessory increased tolerance.
Alright.
Oh. But since I don't know which shop I can get that appraised, that I'm sure I'll figure out when I'm buying stuff. And yeah, I think that's where I'm going to leave this one. I kind of want to go around the map doing quests that I can sort of do now without skipping days and stuff like that. So I think I'll do that on the next one. And then try to do any quests I pick up within the certain time limit as well. And then we will go do the dungeon. I kind of want to do as much as I can. I don't really want to just run through the game. So, yeah, side quests, stories, and whatever else is on the map. I think that's a pretty good plan. I'm in a rush to finish this game. I want to put the time into this because I'm enjoying it. If it's a game like Persona, I love the little side stories with your characters as well. So, yeah, that is where I'm going to leave this one. So, as always, thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you again next time.